seeing everyone with masks, while we don't have to wear them, obviously, with bagpipes, a little difficult, but since we're distanced on the stage, we can actually talk without so much. Now, after the show, those of you who want, you know, your yearly pictures and everything, we'll do our best. It may take a little longer to go through that bagpipe drummer's scavenger hunt. But while we're kicking it off with tunes, looking out at everyone wearing masks, I feel like saying,
Doctor, 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 Doctor. Glad you could make it, Doctor.
Is there a doctor in the house for real? No? No? Are you really? With your lederhosen, congratulations. That's great. Was it a boy or a girl? No, I'm kidding. I'm kidding. I'm not sure what sort of doctor you are, but maybe after the show, you know, I think we're all well, doing the thing, taking the temperatures, signing off, or we get, you know, absolutely fired and dragged behind horses. So we've, aside from not having the banner, for those of you that may be new to the festival, we are Tartanic, not Saxon Moon, but great stage mates for a near decade upon this stage. So it's a pleasure to bring everyone in to the weirdest year ever with a little pipe tune we like to call The Dawning of the Day. Oh, and Fanny! You got Fanny! Oh,
and our McCracken lasses, lads and lasses. We have Fanny, Lily, and Bertha McCracken in the house!
Microphone on the whole time. I'm not sure how loud that was. Was it loud enough out there? You know, that opening tune is sort of a sound check for us. So we always say, if you need it louder, move closer. But this weird year, we understand. You know, so luckily, bagpipes are probably one of the best socially distanced instruments possible. So those of you enjoying the show way over there, you're welcome. Those of you enjoying the show way over there, you're welcome.
You know, so those of you who had followed us in the off season, you may know if you follow Tartanic, maybe you're one of those stalkers. I mean, you're here at 9:30 a.m. for bagpipes and drums, so there's already something really touched about some of you in the audience. Well, we appreciate that. You know, if you're not a bagpipe addict, what are you doing here? You know, this is like that special group for bagpipe addicts, Bagpipe Addicts Anonymous.
Or we, I'm a member myself. Or we can call it Baa for short. You know, no more sheep jokes. No livestock was harmed in this performance. Just letting you know. Although, if any of you have baby goats, contact us privately, because we'd really love to have a baby goat. Except they poop on the stage. That happened.
They eat everything.
They do. They eat everything. So, if you've been following us in that interim online, we thought that we'd go Facebook Live this morning. But we may start that at our next performance, you know, and collect a little, you know, Facebook Live footage to put out there for all the people that have opted out, chosen not to be here, or they're one of our fans from way across the pond or out of state. So, joining us this morning, we thought we could get everything pepped up a wee bit with a little jig set. So if you want to be, you know, dancing in the aisles, the benches, I know that we've got a lot of space for that, and it's a loud show. So, ladies and gentlemen, lads, lasses, if you're not wearing gloves as well, and you wanted to sort of, you know, clap along to this number, its tempo is going to be something like this.